breaking news to pass along from Southeast Houston tonight. A cyclist has been killed after Houston police say that person was hit by a vehicle. It happened along Sunbeam Street near Martin Luther King Boulevard right around 8 o'clock tonight. Police say the driver stayed at the scene and is cooperating with investigators. No word yet if they could be facing any charges.
Now